Bradley's for Bowden. Manchester City counter-attack here. Touré. He's the point now. Classic counter-attacking football. It's Manchester City the lead.
Clipped his ankles round about the halfway line, taken a yellow card and could stop that. It was 3-on-2 in favour of Manchester City, and that's why the game goal came about. Sometimes you've got to take one for the team.
Okay, now Walker, who's onside, two in the middle, Callejero would be nice on. The closest this person come to an equalising goal, but then it's cleared by Eric Dyer. And right at the end of the first half.
Fox. Great save, nobody reacts. Terrible ball from De Bruyne to give it.
Running Son getting on the edge of the penalty area with the 3 minutes out of the box, Son making a run to a deep position. And Tottenham have turned it around in Asia.
Right, he's head on his line with easy. Just caught this. Fantastic header. Goalkeeper, certainly for me, at fault. Great ball in from Lamella.
It's Christian Eriksen. He has Cesc Aguero. And the follow-up is put in by Harry Carey. And it's Tottenham extend their lead. Lamella in the middle. It's Eric Lamella.